Thoughts swim round my mind.
Thoughts swim round my mind.
Now ask yourself,
who's this kid that stands before me?
Hope he doesn't bore me.
Quick, stick him in another category.
Shit, he really doesn't fit in any.
Brown like a copper penny.
Yet with Asiatic eyes,
I see to my surprise.
He's got a black nose.
But on the real, I'm a
Filipino.
Give it away, give it away, give it away. Now talk to my soul. I don't talk.
I mean, that's the cool thing about working with the whole family is it's the family, and since we're young, I mean, we've created together dancing, music, acting.
Working with Derek, I mean, he is a goofball. This dude cannot be serious. Like, and I'm a funny, crazy kind of dude too.
To be like the oldest brother, but to sing with your younger brothers, what is that like for
you? It's cool. It's cool. It's like soy sauce. They put soy sauce.
Diamond on a ring, tat on a back.
Big in the same with the gangster link.
Take his back.
Simply mean that she's so active. Whatever she's doing. Mental. This.
Diamond on a ring. Well, Darion is more of. He takes care of the music and arranges it and all.
Yeah, give me the
know enough to write what we want and to communicate to our musicians the feeling that we want them to work with fresh-ass musicians, so it works out.
Love is like a vegetable, vitamins and minerals, essential to feed your soul. Love is like a vegetable, vitamins and minerals.
Well, Dante is like... It's like he's my brother. I mean, it's like working with him is like living with him. I mean, that's what he's done. That's what we do.
If I had to compare the Basco Brothers to another group, I'd have to say it's like, I'm like the Jacksons meet the Beastie Boys meet New Edition with a little Red Hot Chili Peppers mixed in.
Darling, you're like the perfect woman, you're so charming.
Let's just get something, you smell very good.
Honey,
I must confess to you that you
want me.
The flyest girl in my whole neighborhood. Dion,
he's a fool.
Now Dion is real, he's a little brother and he's very talented. And he acts as our lead singer most of the time. I mean, we're all lead vocals, but he sings most of the hooks and a lot of the singing parts. And he's real talented as far as his personality on stage and with the brothers. He's kind of always like the kind of crazy little brother that, you know, gets in trouble a lot with his persona. And but great other things, he's our little brother, so we give him a lot of shit a lot.
Feels like we've been doing it our whole lives. We started off kind of like just dancing to like family parties as dancers, and then lip singing, break dancing, and then natural progression. Growing up in such a around so much music, is start singing, and because it was hip hop during that time, so I rap. So when we first started off, we were really heavy into rap. But now I feel like I've evolved so much.
Holding you close, I don't wanna let you go. I'm back in the places I've never seen. It's the first time I've seen.
Record some tracks and think all of them, send it out there. We're already known there as actors, so I want them to know us as musicians. Bring us out there, do a little tour, start out in our homeland, build up the fan base, come back out here.
Musically, we're all about like trying to travel the world and make our sound and like be like world music. And ultimately, my vision, and this may not even be, is that we should all be playing some instruments on stage as well. Like we can break and play instruments as well.
Basically, for the Basco Brothers, well, you know, because we all are separate artists as actors and everything. You know, this is a nice thing to always come back to.
Deny that feeling inside. so fast. We got no time, girl, you've got to decide. You're choosing to make the moment last. Yeah, so don't go listening to your friends about out all what's happening. They don't know the deal, tell them to chill, cause then I'm back to traveling. And I